The Commission will make recommendations to the government on reparations, which the government will have to implement. We expect that the civil society will hold the government to account on the implementation of the recommendations of the Commission directed to the government and to the state body.
The TRC recommends a reparations program to ensure that war victims receive support from the government. Children who were orphaned by the war or who were abducted should receive education through secondary level or skills training and free medical care, including expert scar removal. All adult and child victims of sexual violence should receive free medical care and surgery, skills training, or education through secondary level and microcredit loans. All amputees should receive free medical care, surgery, and artificial limbs, as well as rehabilitation services, skills training, or education through the secondary level. Adult amputees should also receive housing and a pension. All amputees and war wounded, victims of sexual violence, abducted children, orphans, and children subjected to forced labor during the war should receive trauma counseling and support.